MMA fighting. Mulan is such a win.
I can't wait till the soldiers see all those buff boys marching around. Just like the football players after practice. Delicious.
I cannot believe my dad made me come to this.
Disney has a G in it!
I love Mulan.
How funny are you, right? We need to use the bathroom before we start.
Why did you have to drag me here? Will there be any fighting in the show? Any sniper rifles? AK-47?
I failed to see Mulan. I'm so glad we're doing something Chinese. I wonder if someone will play the Gu Chin. I myself have played since I was two.
I cannot believe this.
Why is this happening? Is Disney really the best influence on the children?
What are you talking about?
I'm a young girl and I love Disney.
Hold up! She's right. Disney is ridiculous because it teaches girls that they have to have a tiny waist, a big butt, and serious mangoes to get them in.
Wait a minute!
Mulan's cool because she uses her brain and not her body. Plus, the boys are always so gorgeous.
Oh my god. Is that all you have to think about?
Well, when you got it.
Oh no, 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 honey. I will hug you.
You aren't touching my hair.
Finally! Some action! I got you back.
I got you back.
It's not about the fighting. In Disney stories, the hero saves the princess and they live happily ever after.
I live happily ever after on my couch, playing Call of Duty.
Ew, how can you say that? You should be off the couch and trying to get a guy. That's what real girls do.
You mean real princesses. That's what happens in all the movies. The girl messes up and the guy has to save her. And they live happily ever after. I, for one, can save myself.
So true.
Disney teaches girls that only men are capable, and women can't do anything without a man by her side. I mean, what is that? Girls can do things just as well as boys.
Exactly. And then young girls get the message that they always need someone by their side.
Hang on here a minute. No man saves Mulan, she saves herself and the whole country. Not to mention she takes care of her. She must have a very big heart.
Yeah.
Yes, Mulan risks her life for them. In China, family is everything. I think it's splendid the way Disney takes stories from all over the world.
Sure. And then twist them into stereotypical views of culture as well as gender. Audience, you should know right now that girls are perfectly capable of taking care of themselves. And egg rolls are not Chinese.
But Disney is great for kids!
Oh my goodness, just look at her. Look at that poor child, she's only 8 years old and absolutely in love with the idea of being a princess. Isn't it our responsibility to present our children with better role models? In my opinion, if this continues, all the girls in our future will be helpless, delicate, little wimps.
What's going on in here?
Da-da-da-da!
Ariane was giving us a lecture.
She was just telling us how girls should be less wimpy.
And using my thing? My stance is your focus? I don't think so. Mulan is no princess like Cinderella or Snow White and doesn't need to be saved by Prince Charming. Watch. You'll see. Now get out! Get out!
And now, on with the show!
Thank you.
Mulan not to the present, but to the past.
We guide Mulan from afar, with wisdom and love.
Here in China, each person has a place and knows his duty.
Or her duty.
As the emperor is the father of China.
So the father is the emperor of his family.
Father must protect the family, defend his house from shame. Father must secure his honor, father must preserve the name written in stone.
And mother, protector of all traditions.
Journey of 1,000 miles
must begin with one single step.
This is Mulan.